Hey, it's Witch Queen here. So it seems like Atari have renewed the trademark for Alone in the Dark. This was a few months ago, actually. So yeah, what do you think? Do you think there will be a new game, like a sequel? Or a reboot? Or a remake? Leave your thoughts and comments below. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, favorite, comment below, or tweet me at Witch Queen and subscribe. Thanks for watching.